How about sending some new wheels to Delray Hollow?
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Got a car here for you.
Appreciate it.
You ever heard of Enzo Conti?
Think Sammy mentioned him a time or two?
He's 61, old school mob. Been running Barclay Mills for decades. He started off extorting the railroad and moved on into industrial waste. All the heavy construction equipment and supplies for the casino, steel, concrete molds, that kind of thing, was all brought in via Enzo's trains.
All that shit has to be worth millions. Enzo didn't just hand it over to any cat who walked in the door. Marcano's a felon, so he's gotta have a partner, someone who's legit.
If he does, that person's buried deep. I went through the paperwork, it's a goddamn maze.
Which means we need to get Enzo to tell us who it is.
According to my sources, Enzo's not a big fan of the casino. Thinks anyone who's not Sal Marcano's gonna end up getting fucked.
So I might be able to use that to flip him?
Probably have to squeeze him pretty hard, but it's worth a shot. He's still involved in the railroad and has to store all that industrial waste somewhere, so I'd start there.
Once I take his district from him, I'll give him a call from the motel, offer him an out.
And if that fails, you could always give him a Hanoi hangman.
Look who it is. Good to see you up and breathing, Connie.
Fuck, man. He got kind of crazy when you was taking over the warehouse in River Road, but I got out all right.
Heard you know something about the Barclay train yard.
Yep. This is more independent, like, between the two of us. That friend of yours in the nice tan suit figured you need eyes and ears on Pete Santini's shipping operation.
What's Santini up to?
He's a protection man here in Barclay. You want to see whatever you put on a train end up where it's supposed to be? You gotta pay Pete's people.
Sounds kind of small time for one of Marcano's outfits.
Give the man a prize. Ever wonder why this city's got so many guns? Marcano and Enzo got Santini running them. You bust up them deals and you put the hurt on Pete's business.
All right. I'll see about getting my hands on that map. Be seeing you.
The drill. Lean on Santini's people, see what they got to say.
So your ass too good for her, that is?
Did I say that? Peggy just ain't my type.
I heard what you said, Spicoli. She's so ugly, the tide won't take her out.
Oh. Oh, I wasn't talking about Peggy.
Well, who then?
Pizza face, pizza little girl.
Ooh, yeah, that poor thing looked like her face caught on fire and they put it out with a fork.
Definitely a two-bagger.
Her body ain't too bad, though. I slapped those titties around.
That was a squad.
Need some targets gun.
Of course.
Turn on that piece.
What's up, partner?
Give me some guns on targets out in the bayou.
Vito says keep your hat down.
So much blood. Look at all the blood.
Thank you.
unloading all those crates is a fucking bitch, but it sure beats hitting the ball around with Santini. The guy's a fucking manic depressive psycho.
Gotta let it go.
Fuck you.
We didn't want you to find out this way, honest. But it's out there. I'm gonna be a man and own up to it.
You will not see my daughter.
She's a grown woman, and I'm coming to you right now as a courtesy.
Just shut the fuck up about it, all right? I don't want to hear this right now.
We're getting food?
Yeah, Bobby's picking it up.
Shit. He always goes to the same fucking place.
Best damn hush puppies this side of the river.
Is the...
Huh? Gonna have to ask you...
What?
Trespassing, brother.
Somebody there?
Huh?